There is bloodbath also on the Dalal Street. Sensex is down by a record 2,500 points. Biggest single fall ever for a Sensex in a day. On Monday, remember, Sensex had tanked 2,400 points. Nifty below 10,000, down by over 700 points. So this is also, remember, since the past few days, there had been controversy and crisis, whether it was the Yes Bank, whether it was the coronavirus and others. There was a reaction of that on the Sensex as well, now down by 2,500 points. Right, Rajiv Dubey joins us, Managing Editor from Business Today. Rajiv, this is big news because I remember just about a few days ago we had reported about 2,400 being the lowest record down. Now it has gone to 2,500 points.
Yeah, so this is now, in terms of points, the biggest fall as far as Sensex is concerned in its history. The last time we had, earlier this last week, that we saw the fall at 2,450. And now this being at 2,500 is the biggest in terms of points, not necessarily in terms of percentages, but if you look at the total fall, it wiped out almost 9 lakh crore of market cap in just a matter of a few of an hour and a half. So it's a very, very it's a very, very sharp dip as far as the Sensex is concerned, largely reacting to the fears, the crisis that coronavirus has started all over the world and in India.